do the stuff there and rotten.
You ask how rotten? I will show you.
Come down here. What is this? Hang on! Hold up!
Yep.
Okay? Hey, I'm gonna send this one that way. Nice job. Nice job. Shit. I need that. I'll come down and get it. I think I'm just gonna have you pull this one over. This top here. What do you think?
What's that?
What do you think about just pulling this top over?
I would.
Okay. Thank you. job, Dave. Real good.
Bad. I'm right by the high voltage wires and these tops are still huge. I'm gonna try to salami cut this thing down into that hole. That's the safest like ideal I can come up with. All right, man, I'm going for the old Hail Mary. That was the part that I was, I think, probably more, well, this one right here is sketchy too, but that one may have been the worst as far as having me freaked out. Oh. There. There it is. Stopped right before the mailbox, missed the tree, missed the road. All right, now this one, I think I'm gonna do right in front of this, like right here. I hope I can get it. Down in there. This one's probably gonna go on the road. Now this top is done. I just got to get that one. Same thing probably will do. And then I got to knock that top out and take some wood on the way down. Going pretty good now. I was gonna salami cut that, but it was no need. I just notched it. Got it to turn all the way there and land in the brush pile. So, it's the last top, some wood. And then we'll try to follow this massive thing. Go for it. I just gotta cut this stupid ass thing up. Well, we dug a little hole right there. That was it.
We put a little hole right there, but that's it. We can rake that dirt back in it if we want. Ah, yeah.
We'll go with her.
All done. Woods up there in a pile. This is brush they had from some tree that fell at one point, and then the city came through and trimmed a bunch of stuff and just left it in the ditch since they already had brush. Because they figured they could use more. But yeah. There's all the wood up there. I'll walk you up there and show you real quick. A lot of good firewood. A whole lot of good firewood. There's a pile there. Oh, here. If you want free firewood, come get it. I'm exhausted.